that makes it take that arc. Now we'll just let him melt down a little bit here and cook off. You notice your circles got round? Is right there. See, I would dare say 75 to 80% of your barrel horses have a real strong way and a weak side because they don't know how to take the hard. When you get done with this, what's going to be your best side? Both sides. And they'll both be the same. Look at his eye. Look at his inside ears go back. Look at your hands. Your hands are soft. They're down on his neck. Your job is just to get his head to stay with the front. That's it. Exactly. Just like this. See, we go here. Or you know what? Oh, look at him. Over. Yeah. Now.
That chin right there.
Yep. See, there's two steps in barrel race. One, open. Two, close. Just close them. That's it. So is it. See, you've opened it. Now you close it. Now you're open and closed. There's your rein. That's right.
Come on, Brownie.
But look, he's not trying to leave the circle.
Yeah, no, he's staying.
Look at your hands, soft. Look at your hands out in front of you. I just keep you right there. Look at the art. Look at that, right? See, Dave, it takes 20 minutes. Did you believe what you did? Look at your horse standing right here. There's your horse.